Pellet comes back after him. Takes the man. And the puck comes out to center on the stick of Josh Bailey. Beauvillier flies down the left wing. Cuts to the net. Scores! What a goal for Anthony Beauvillier. And he's down on the ice. And you can see in some trouble after a daring cut to the net and a beautiful goal that makes it 2-0 Islanders.
What an individual effort in a time when it's patient hockey, pick and choose your spots, defend when you can. When he gets an opportunity to go end to end, how about the speed? What a pass from the inside out, and there's the hit at the end as Wilson's coming back. Bailey pulls it to the inside, puts it to the outside on Brendan Dillon, and man, what a great individual effort as Beauvillier goes hard. Forehand, backhand, up and over the glove, and there's the collision as his head goes hard into the post.
2 for Beauvillier. That'll soften the blow a little bit, but he doesn't look like he's in great shape on the bench right now.